You smelled out the wrong end.
The last laugh, Welsh, me boy.
I miss.
Let's get this over with. The saloon's calling me. This is turning into a hell of a day. What's your name, friend?
John. John Marston.
Choke of luck, you came along, fella. I thought I'd drunk me last breakfast there for a second.
Who were those fine specimens of humanity?
They was me only friends in the world. And boy, am I glad to see them bastards dead. We all met on the boat over a few years back, we did. Thick as thieves ever since, and that right there was the problem.
Is it normal for friends in Europe to drown each other?
Never trust a Welshman, me pa always told me. And he got his throat slit, so he should know. The kind of fellows who will steal an acorn from a blind sow.
Not far now. The Teban bastards are holed up at the cabin by the lake. Can't wait to see the look on their faces when we blast in there. They'll be more surprised than a slut dog with their first porcupine.
You best not be lying to me.
Listen, fella, I didn't ask for your help back there. I don't owe you nothing.
I'll decide what you do and don't owe me.
I've had enough of your overly aggressive manner, fella. You don't know who you're dealing with here.
Irish, I've met enough men like you to last me a lifetime. Let's go.
You ain't welcome here, man.
Back!